Live in the moment.
Live in the moment. Second rule of acting. Remember your lines. Third rule of acting.
Don't bump into the furniture.
Don't bump into the furniture.
It'll all work. It'll still work,
yeah.
Make sure your shoes fit.
How about for you? What lessons from Star Trek for you guys have you taken and applied in the other, you know, maybe unexpected avenues of, you know, like other experiences that you've had?
Star Trek was such an ensemble show, and I was, you know, I was a kid when I worked on Star Trek, and because I was a kid, I had the limitations that kids have.
No car.
Until I got my better than Patrick Stewart's Honda Prelude SI4WS, you mean?
That's what I'm thinking.
I wasn't really able to fully appreciate the experience that I had, because I was sort of struggling with, you know, being a teenager and feeling like I could relate to all of these guys professionally, but not on the personal level that I so desperately wanted to. You know, like, I just felt like I wasn't cool enough and I wasn't smart enough, and I cherished those times when we got to do scenes together that I felt were like, that were well written. And scenes where I got to do more than, hey guys, look, if you push the red button on the repulsor beam, it's gonna emit an inverse neutrino pulse into the heart of the anomaly, and then we're gonna send nanites off to a tachyon farm.